हेलो हाय। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, गुड इवनिंग। आई एम श्रुति पटवर्धन फ्रॉम बोरिवली मुंबई। आई हैव डन माय विशारद फ्रॉम पुणे एंड आई हैव टेकन क्लासिकल लेसन्स फ्रॉम मिसेस श्रुति अंबेकर एंड लाइट म्यूजिक ट्रेनिंग फ्रॉम सुवर्ण माडेगावकर एंड पद्मश्री पद्मजा फेनानी जोगेकर। Hello all, first of all thank you all audience for attending this FB live show and thank you Sargam Music Lab, Satej Jain sir ji, thank you so much for this wonderful opportunity. Today is the occasion of birthday of Lata Mangeshkar ji, so here we are performing her songs and please enjoy. Lata Mangeshkar was born in Indore, in the city of Madhya Pradesh, in 1929, the eldest daughter of Pandit Dinanath Mangeshkar. He was a Marathi and Konkani musician. She was brought up in Maharashtra. Her father, Pandit Dinanath Mangeshkar, was a classical singer and theatre actor. The family's last name used to be Hardikar. Later, Pandit Dinanath Mangeshkar changed it to Mangeshkar in order to identify his family with his native town Mangeshi, Goa. Lata Didi was named Hema at her birth. Her parents renamed her Lata after a female character Latika in one of her father's plays, Bhav Bandhan. Lata Didi is the eldest child of the family. Meena, Asha, Usha and Hridaynath, in birth order, are her siblings. We are moved to our next song, first song, sorry. Lag Ja Gale Ke Firiye. It is a Hindi song with the music by Madan Mohan and lyrics by Raja Mehndi Ali Khan, written for 1964 Bollywood film Wo Kaun Thi. This iconic song regarded to be one of the song by which Lata Mangeshkar is remembered. It is said that for the movie Wo Kaun Thi, the song was originally rejected by the movie director. He decided to include it in the movie when he heard it the second time. Hello.
Oh,
सुनाई दे रहा है म्यूजिक और मेरा आवाज भी, प्लीज एक बार मुझे रिप्लाई कर दीजिए उसके बारे में। इन 1942 व्हेन लता वाज 13, हर फादर डाइड ऑफ हार्ट डिजीज। आफ्टर हर फादर्स डेथ व्हेन शी वाज जस्ट 13 इयर्स ओल्ड, शी हैज सफर्ड बाय सो मेनी फाइनेंशियल इश्यूज। देन She and her all siblings chose music for their livelihood. Master Vinayak Damodar Karnataki, the owner of Navayug Chitrapat movie company and close friend of Lata Mangeshkar family, took care of them. He helped Lata Didi get started in a career as a singer and actress. Vinayak ji gave her small role in Navayug Chitrapat's Marathi movie Pahili Mangala Gauri in 1942, in which she sang Natli Chai, which was composed by Dada Chandekar. In 1942, she started taking lessons in Hindustani classical music from Ustad Aman Ali Khan of Bindi Bazar Gharana. Then she sang various songs in Aapki Seva Mein in 1946, composed by Datta Davzekar in the movie Badi Maa, Mata Teri Charno Mein, etc. After Master Vinayak's death in 1948, music director Ghulam Haider mentioned her as a singer. He introduced Lata Didi to produce producer Sashidhar Mukherjee her voice as too thin. Later, Ghulam Haider gave her major break with the song Mera Dil Toda Mujhe Kahin Kana Choda from the movie Majboor. Our next song is Ya Chimane No Parat Phira. This song was written by Gadi Ma, that is Gajanan Digambar Madgulkar, and composed by Srinivas Khare. This song was presented in the film Jivara in 1968.
Ya chimane
Thank you so much. In the era of 1940s and 50s, Lata Didi sang a song Aayega Aane Wala from the movie Mahal. In the year 1950s, she sang song composed by various music directors including Anil Biswas, Shankar Jaikishan, Naushad Ali, S.T. Barman, Amar Nath, Hasan Lal and Bhagat Ram in the film like Badi Behen, Meena Bazaar, Aadhi Raat, Choti Bhabi, Afsana, Aasu, so on and so forth. Later on, she worked with C. Ramchandra, Vasant Desai, Hemant Kumar, Roshan, Kalyanji Anandji, Madan Mohan, etc. She has also sang a song in various languages, Tamil, Marathi, Bengali, Assami, Malayalam. S.D. Barman chose her as the leading singer's musical score, but later on a rift developed between Lata Didi and Barman in 1957 till 1962. Now we get back to our next song, Mere Naina Sawan Bhado. This song is belong to the film Mehbooba, which was released in the year 1976. The composer of this film is R.D. Burman, and the film is noted for an impressive performance by the lead pair and for its haunting melodies such as the solo song Mere Naina Sawan Bhado, sung by both Lata Didi and Kishore Da.
Thank you.
It's a Marathi film released in the year 1982, produced by D.V. Rao and directed by and co-produced by Jabbar Patel. Smita Patelji played the lead role in the film, for which she won Marathi Rajya Chitrapat Puraskar. The music of this film, composed by Pandit Hridaynath Mangeshkar, and all songs sung by Lata Didi except Ganzalya Utha Samaja, which was sung by Ravindra Sathe. Actually, time है तो मैं इस गाने का एक गाने की एक स्टोरी बताना चाहती हूँ. थोड़ा सा मराठी में एंकरिंग कर रही हूँ. एक चित्रपट होता अमृतवेल वी स खांडेकर कादंबरीवर आणि निर्मात्या होत्या जयश्री गडकर. हा इन्सिडन्स पंडित हृदयनाथ मंगेशकरांनी स्वतः बोलून दाखवला आहे. ते म्हणतात, मला त्या अमृतवेल चित्रपटाचं संगीत दिलं होतं आणि सूरज भटांना गीत. तसं जे अमिगो नावाचं जे हॉटेल आहे तिथे आम्ही त्यांना उतरवलं होतं. त्यावेळी मराठी गाण्यासाठी 2000 रुपये मिळायचे. 500 रुपये भाडे होते पहिलं दिवसाचे, प्रत्येक दिवसाचे. 60-80 हजार रुपये बिल झालं तरी भटसाहेब एक ओळ लिहिणार. तर मग मी जयश्रीबाई आणि त्यांचे यजमान असे आम्ही तिघे त्यांना भेटायला गेलो. झालेलं 8 हजार रुपये. जयश्रीबाई म्हणाल्या, मी बिल भरते. भट साहेबांनी त्यांना नका भरू असं म्हणाले. भट अचानक माझ्याशी हिंदीमध्ये बोलायचे. मी म्हणलो, भट साहेब गाणं कधी लिहिणार? ते हिंदीतच म्हणाले, सुचेल तेव्हा लिहीन, कदाचित 6 महिन्यात. मी म्हणलं, अहो हॉटेलचं बिल चित्रपटापेक्षा जास्त येईल. तर मग असं ठरलं की त्यांनी गाणं लिहायचंच नाही आणि दुसऱ्या दिवशी आम्ही हॉटेल सोडलं. त्यानंतर भटसाहेब गाडीत बसले आणि तो बिलाचा कागद त्यांनी मागून घेतला आणि त्या कागदावर गाणं लिहिलं, सुन्या सुन्या मैफिलीत माझ्या, आणि गाणं ऐकून लगेचच बाळधुरींनी 15,000 रुपयांचा चेक भटांच्या हातात ठेवला, पण तो चेक त्यांनी परत दिला. प्रतिभा म्हणजे काय याचा साक्षात्कार इथे पंडितजींना झाला. कालांतराने अमृतवेल हा चित्रपट निघाला नाही, पण उंबरठा या चित्रपटात हे गाणं घेण्यात आलं.
Ah.
Our next song is from the movie Mukaddar Ka Sikandar. In the year 1978, it was released. This song was written by Anjan, composed by Kalyan Jiyamanji. The duo composed 6 songs for Lata Mangeshkar in their career. When Kalyanji played famous tune Bean, that tune in Lata Mangeshkar's numbers like Man Dole Tera Mera Tan Dole in the movie Nagin. Lata Didi's influence on their music in the initial years. The fact that their first musical scores, Samrat Chandragupta, 1958, she was the only playback singer having sung 8 out of 8 numbers in the movie. Super hit songs of this trio also includes Jiska Mujhe Tha Intezar from the movie Dawn, Kabhi Raat Din Hum Dur The from Aamne Saamne, 1967, Ye Sama from Jab Jab Phool Khile in 1965, Main Pyaasa Tum Saavan from Farar 1975. Now we listen to one of the famous song from this movie Mukaddar Ka Sikandar, Dil To Hai Dil, Dil Ka Aitbaar Kya Kijiye.
दिल तो है दिल, दिल का एतबार क्या कीजिए।
you. Adi Barman and Lata Didi also had a great musical journey. Some of the finest Lata Didi's songs since mid-1970s were composed by Adi Barman, particularly in 1980s. The songs like Baahon Mein Chale Aao, Bhai Bhattur, Rehna Biti Jaye, Bada Natkhat Hai, Na Koi Umang Hai, Aaja Piya Tohe Pyar Do, so on and so forth. These are the famous songs sung by Lata Didi. Premajham Gire Saavan, this monsoon song, has two versions sung by Kishore Da and Lata Didi. One of the finest songs was composed by RDG for Lata Mangeshkar. This song is from the movie Manzil in 1979. This movie was directed by Basu Chatterjee and the song is Premajham Gire Saavan, had a chart buster. Show and after my singing, Anuradha Ambole is going to perform. Please be there and enjoy Lata Didi's song. Thank you. The next song and the ending song of my slot is from the movie Kudrat, 1981. This song is composed by R.D. Barman and written by Majru Sultanpuri. Thank you so much, Saket ji, for this wonderful opportunity. Audience, thank you so much. Thank you all audience. Be there. Please don't go. Please enjoy Anuradha ji's songs. Thank you. Bye-bye. Shubh Ratri. Shabba Khair.